Kopfmann, Kopfmann! Wir sind auf Building über die Edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've just thrown a couple of governments with the villages. But this, this is something else.
No way I imagined that.
Well, all right then.
Hang on.
Shit, what was that? Nothing here.
That's it.
For now. Just better keep moving. Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Whew. Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
What's that first step?
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
water's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colleagues. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies looked a bit more fancy. Looked like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief? What's this? Old manifest.
It's a treasure.
Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform? You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
What the hell happened here?
Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
Yeah, maybe so. Something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact. Another thief. What happened here?
Nathan, over here.
What do you got?
The battalion money. It
says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now,